next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Oh, shoot, man. Just hang on, man. I lost my smoke. Hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
RPG!
Yeah, I saw it!
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man! If it was like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sergeant?
Move. 5 meters spread. That way.
Firefight here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
Now wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Thank you. RPG up top! Take him out!
Take the dirt!
Take the bar!
Probably to make sure we didn't get Aguirre. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
What's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay, maybe we want to find a vehicle.
Like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shitbird, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa, don't switch channels. This ought to be good.
No, no, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. Someone interested in Aguirre, I guess. Somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
Oh.
Rider, we just got ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna Oscar Mike up river to follow a lead to Aguirre, but we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day if you dig, but I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. What is this thing? Looks like some kind of surveillance hardware. Destroy. Any weapons we find from now on, we can equip whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find Aguirre.
Thank you.
sweet!
That's our guy. Is that a Russian? Where are they taking him?
Yeah, I don't know. But I got an idea of how we're gonna find out. Marlowe, we're gonna try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy in the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire when ready. 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 Shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out.
We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire when ready. Fire when ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target. 7-2.
We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire. Shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target. 7-2. Wind. 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Fire. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear.
We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going in to listen. Nice. We got what we needed.
Okay, we're clear. Regroup.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboy?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up, hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks. Thanks, Hags.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Objetivo recuperado. I'm on him.
That's a long way down, huh?
Okay, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin them down. Then you hit them from the side.
I'm gonna go with Billy standing on the bridge with that big ass knife.
The knife showdown. Get into the river!
Marlowe's wounded.
Get into the river!
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
It's gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
Look out! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them. We attack on your signal. Light those guys up.
Uno, aquí.
He's over there.
Machine gun! Get out! God damn it! This guy's eating us alive! Preston, follow me! We'll take him.
He's over there!
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me. Goddamn, they really did it.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite, hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?